most of us really hadn't been out much. And we were still wearing masks, we were sitting apart from one another. We couldn't sing in worship. And it was pretty difficult and really difficult for a new person, a new pastor, to come into that. And the thought of her offering this Christmas music that we could do was such an amazing gift. And I'm here to tell you, it was at that moment when I got to sit and to listen and to worship through her music and the gifts that God's given her that Advent and Christmas came.
Thank you.